How'd you like the show? Thank you so much for your energy tonight. Can't believe it, but we're at the end of our show already. Are you guys tired or anything? Not that I'm tired. But can I see you guys do the wave? I thought you guys practiced the wave. Did you guys practice the wave?
Show me.
Alright, Hexon, you wanna go from that side first?
That side.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, are you ready? Are you ready?
Okay. Let's go. 3, 2, 1,
fire!
Whoa! Okay, you guys the winner, okay, you guys the winner, okay, I got him. I got you. Okay. Actually, let's just keep it going forever,
Okay, don't stop, okay? Let's go!
Alright, LA, you get it. Your wave is amazing, guys. Bang! Alright, we'll say our individual greetings to you while you guys are doing the wave. Just keep doing it.
Respect. Okay. Save your energy.
Okay, thank you, guys.
Safe.
That was actually really good, thank you. Okay, as I was saying, Cholo, you wanna start off?
Yup.
Today. Thank you so much. How about you? Did you guys have fun tonight?
Yeah, I really feel that time goes by way too fast when you are having fun. This is already our second to last city of our tour. Yeah, I promise we will be back as soon as possible.
Okay, LA, how was it? Did you guys enjoy it?
I think you guys are the best.
Toy, come on, 다시 올게요.
I promise I will be back soon.
Come on, 여러분, 너무 오래 기다리지 않게 금방 오도록 하겠습니다.
We won't make you wait too long.
그때 아마 새로운 노래가 있겠죠?
By then, we'll probably have new songs, right?
그리고 오늘은 듣지 못한 여러분이 듣고 싶었던 노래도 있겠죠?
And there's probably songs that you didn't hear today that you wanted to hear, right?
여러분 꼭 만나요.
We'll see each other soon.
LA, I love you!
So good. Yeah. 약간 TMI긴 한데 제가 LA 와서 파란색으로 염색을 했어요.
It's a bit of a TMI, but when we came to LA, I dyed my hair blue.
정말 파란 땀 흘리며 무대를 했는데.
So I sweat blue sweat while performing today.
괜찮아요?
Is it okay?
Cool. 근데 정말 너무 재밌게 열심히 잘했고.
Anyways, I did my best today on stage.
오늘 진짜 여러분들의 열기 때문에 진짜 빨리 금방 오고 싶어졌어요.
And because of your passion, I want to come back as soon as possible.
네, 여러분 저희가 다시 올 때까지 조금만 더 기다려주시고.
So please wait patiently until we come back.
Take care.
'Cause you guys are here, we're able to hold the concert.
여러분은 저희에게 굉장히 소중한 존재입니다.
You guys are the most precious entity to us.
저희가 모두 빠른 시일 내에 다시 돌아올 테니까요.
You promise we'll be back as soon as possible.
Happy birthday to you. You
Thank you, LA! How'd you feel tonight? Second floor, how'd you feel tonight?
Thank you all so much. This U.S. tour itself was really special for us, for the Seventh Dream. It's our first official U.S. tour, and to meet all you guys for the first time, you know, each city was really special. But like Timo said earlier, you know, I always kind of have a special spot for LA in particular. We kind of have a lot of memories. You know, I share a lot of memories with you guys. And, you know, I don't know if you guys still like this term or not. But to me, I feel like when I first heard it, I was like, wow, it's so beautiful. And so it's always like in my head. So to me, you guys are always, you know, like, you guys are always a city of angels, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know if you guys still like that term, but to me, it's always better in my head. So, it really was a pleasure to perform in front of you all tonight, and I really hope when we come back, and we will come back, that we get to have at least two shows of a concert, you know? One day's not enough. Can we do that? Thank you. And like I said, we have a lot of special people in the building today. Not just because of that, but all of you guys really filled up the stage. Each and every one of you are so special to us. I hope you guys know that. Do you guys know that? Thank you so much for your energy. To each and every one of you, go home tonight. Get some sleep, get home safely, and by the time we come back, we'll be out with a new album, don't worry.
Hey!
Hey!
By the time we come back, is this good?
Anyways, thank you so much for tonight, and before we go, we should take a picture together.
Okay, good.
Okay.
1, 2, 1. Three, two, one.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, we got two last songs left. As much as it's our last song, I want you guys to sing along with us as loud as you can. And so, Legend, what's the next song?
The next song is...